Hey, what's up? It's Tom. Thanks for joining me. It's an exciting day as the new free update 2024.3 is released today. And it now includes On1 No Noise AI 2024, and it's fully integrated into On1 Photo Raw. I don't normally use noise reduction software. Normally I can control my ISO with my shutter speed and f-stop choices. However, there are occasions I do have to use noise reduction. Here's a shoot where I started and it was about 4 o'clock. And by the time I got through all the different individuals I was photographing, it was getting really dark. And if we take a look here, it was just after 6 o'clock. You can look at my ISO with 6400, shutter speed way down to a 30th of a second, and that was shooting wide open at 1.8. So definitely very dark. It's also under sodium vapor light, so it's just a really ugly light source. So let's see what the new On1 No Noise AI 2024 can do. Then highlight the Weibel card so we can set the white balance for accurate colors, and then hit the letter D and go into the tone and color. First step is to set the camera profile. I was shooting the R5. We'll just go with the standard camera profile, and then going to go down to color, click on the eyedrop tool, and then click in the center part of the Weibel card. So now we have accurate colors there. So with both images selected, all we have to do is go up to settings and sync all settings. So once we have the settings synced, we'll go to our main image here, get back to full screen mode, and let's see if we need any adjustments here. And I think I'm just going to bring up my shadows a little bit here. And maybe the black point as well. Just looking in his hair. Okay, so that is looking pretty good. But if we look here, there is a lot of noise. And not terrible, this could be perfectly acceptable. Let's check out the new On1 No Noise AI 2024. So you'll find that in a panel below the tone and color. Let's click on that. This image is reasonably sharp, so I don't need TacSharp AI. We're just going to use the No Noise AI. We'll click on that. It's going to automatically analyze the image and apply the no noise. And right off the bat, we can see it's done an amazing job. It just cleans it all up. So if we look in the lower left, you see a little bit of a blur around his cheek. That was my fault. That's hand holding at a 30th of a second. That has nothing to do with no noise. No Noise is doing an incredible job. It's almost too good for me. I kind of prefer a little bit of grain structure, but we do have complete control over it. So we can come over to the luminance and we can back that off if we want to add a little bit more grain into the image. I probably am going to do something like that, and then just hit apply. And just like that, it did an incredible noise reduction on a portrait. Seen lots of other examples on the On1 website, and it looks amazing using it for landscapes and bird and other animal images. You can get 20% off On1 Photo Raw or any of the other products in their marketplace by using my discount code, TomChuswick20. When you check out, I'll leave that information down below. Greatly appreciate it when you do use the affiliate link. It does help me out as well. You save 20% and I make a small commission. If you don't own On One Photo Raw, you can use my link below and get a free trial of it and try this no noise out for yourself. Leave comments below how you like it. I'm interested in hearing about your experience. We did use the No Noise AI 2024. Fantastic results. So we're back in develop, and there's just two quick steps I want to do to fully enhance this image. So we'll go to full screen mode, Command or Control 0. So we're going to go into local, add an adjustment, go to lighten, check out my brush, and it's at an opacity of 100%. That's fine for this. All I'm going to do is brighten his face a little bit. That looks awesome there. Next, go into effects, add a filter, finish it with a vignette. We'll do a big softy and kind of back that off a little bit. And that is looking awesome. We'll hit check mark and it's ready to export. Also, one of the benefits of this new free update is the exports are faster as well. So we'll all enjoy that time-saving process. If you like the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel for future videos. All the best, and until next time, keep shooting.